Welcome to our training on how to generate inventory reports in Seller Central. All sellers with a professional selling account have access to a number of inventory reports for their products in the Amazon store. In this video, we'll show you how to access and customize yours. You can use inventory reports to see your current quantity levels, SKU level performance, SKUs that are suppressed from seller search results, inactive or have quality warnings. To access your inventory reports, open the Seller Central main menu, hover over Reports, and select Inventory Reports. Use the Select Report Type drop-down menu to choose the report you'd like to generate. Below each type, you'll find a summary of what's included in the selected report. Once you've chosen a report, click Customize the columns for this report. A new page will appear and display additional metrics. Select a metric from the available attributes and click Add to customize the report with that metric. To remove the metric, simply select it from selected attributes and click Remove. Select Save when you're ready to save your custom report settings or click Reset to reinstate the default settings. Then return to the Inventory Reports page and select Request Report to generate your customized report. If you'd like to request a report without making any changes, simply click Request Report after choosing the report type. Reports are typically generated within 45 minutes, so keep in mind that your inventory may change during this interval. Use reports to spot check your inventory and identify trends, and compare them against your own records. You'll find your reports in the Report Status and Download columns on the Inventory Reports page. After the report is generated, the Report Status column shows Ready. To download a report, click the Download link next to it. Search Inventory Report in Seller Central to find examples of the metrics included in each report. You can also find more information about how to manage and update your inventory by watching the Managing Your Inventory video in Seller University. This concludes our training on how to generate inventory reports. Thank you and happy selling in the Amazon store!